Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Road to Ramadan. Are you ready? This is a series of Ramadan FAQ. Okay, Ustaz Maaz,
yes.
I have a question. As we know, sahur, the pre-dawn meal,
okay.
And iftar is the breakfast. So is there any niyat for sahur and iftar? And if there is, when should one make that niyat?
That's a good question, Aziza. Well, as we know, any act of ibadah, we need to make intention. So for this specific question, the intention that you should make, or the niyah, it is the day before, the night before. Earliest you can do is during Maghrib.
So once we break our fast, you can state our niyah intention. Why to solve Mabadina under the information of Ramadan, that is Sanayilai Ta'ala. And the latest we should do intention, that we can do intention is before Azan Fajr.
Okay, in the month of Ramadan, we are required to make our intentions or our niyah for the act of fasting. Okay. However, when we are eating or basically breaking our fast or eating our sahur, there is no niyah required for these two act of eating. Only for the act of fasting.
Let's say if someone purposely break their fast, what must
we? Okay, firstly, we should know in Islam we cannot literally break our fast without any reason. It is considered as sinful. So what they should do if they break their fast deliberately, they should make up their fast, but at the same time they should repent or at least seek forgiveness from Allah. If someone breaks fast out of necessity due to some valid reason because of illness and so forth, then they should just make up their fast without any.
Okay, I just want to point out that the act of fasting itself is an obligation. Okay, it's wajib and it's a part of our pillars of Islam. So, by not performing the fasting, is considered a sin. So, if someone to do that, then he or she must seek forgiveness from Allah SWT and then vow or promise not to do it again or skip or miss puasa in the future.
Okay, so they cannot break their fast for no valid reason.
For no valid reason.
Okay, thank you, Ustaz, for the answers. That's it for today. See you on the next episode of Ramadan FAQ.